Well, y'all, the last few videos I've done in the last few days has been removed, even though it shows me them on YouTube. The ones that I told my story of this town and county, this city rather, and county of Owensboro, Kentucky, stalking me, harassing me, arresting me for bogus bullshit charges. And anyhow, they took them all down. It was a four-parter. It had a few comments on them and views. But then YouTube apparently got talked to by the city or county. Somebody called them up, told them to remove them because they didn't want the word out. You know what I mean? So, but that's all right. The day will come. There's going to be a reckoning for them. It's going to be a big wake-up call. All right. So, and others working on that for me. But, they took my four videos telling my story, my personal story of the bullshit that this city and county has done to me. There's a lot of evil people in this town, folks. So, I ask for your prayers. There was something else I was going to say. They've racketeered. They've coerced. They've colluded. They spun their web. But they're the ones going to get caught in that web. And that goes for the Kentucky as well, because they're a party to it. You have all the RICO racketeering, the malfeasance, misprision, breaching of the public trust, everything that they're to abide by. They are evildoers run amok, in short. And that's all there is to it. And I rebuke each and every one of them by the power of the Father Almighty and through the blood of Yeshua. In John 14:12, verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth upon me, the things that I do, you shall do also, and greater things shall you do, for I go unto the Father. I have prayed for these people in the past, and Father would wake them up, but I think they're long gone. They're just straight up evildoers that sold their soul to Satan for the fiat money, greed, the spirit of greed. I was just simply asking for the money that was stolen, embezzled, and theft by deception and mail fraud perpetrated against all of us, folks, not just me. You too, if you are paying a second time to your utilities, which is your gas, your electric, your phone, and your internet, those were utilities made to serve we the people. And they are stealing from you by coercing you and racketeering and threatening you to turn off your utilities if you don't pay them a second time, because they demand to have your social security number, whereby then they glean payment from the United States Treasury, which you're not supposed to be doing. They're supposed to be sending that dividend. It's not a bill, it's a dividend. They're supposed to be sending it to the United States Treasury to pay down on the national debt. And they're not doing it. They're just greedy people. All right. So, the House Joint Resolution 192, House Resolution 1491, the Libra Code, the Trading with the Enemies Act, the Bankruptcy Act of 1933, and the Public Law 7310, Public Law 10, and Public Law 1. Don't take my word for it. Go do your own due diligence and research it for yourself. But I'm speaking the truth. Y'all have a good day. Stay safe and detox. Carol. Did I mention I took my videos down? Yeah, I do believe I did. That's censorship.